Just on the off chance that this is a real disaster, can we have someone with a fire extinguisher? Just in the incredibly likely possible.
Seriously.
All right, it's time, man. Let me hear some fucking heavy metal music.
Fucking fireball with lamp oil simultaneously.
seriously as I do a fucking front flip through the fucking fireball and crash flat on my fucking back on top of the fucking table in a butt ton of fucking fire. Now do you guys want to see that? Well, here's the deal. I'm just dumb enough to do it. I'm a fucking idiot. Now, I should say this. Next month in America, I have a book coming out called Professional Idiot, a memoir. And fuck it, I really let it all out in that book, man. I even tell the story about that tranny sucking my dick in D.C. Now, fucking, what I'm doing right now is called procrastinating. In my line of work, there are some times when you're just never ready, but it becomes time. So now it's time for the fire-breathing front flip. And fucking, I hate this shit. Take that fucking heavy metal music and put it right back on.